Tonight, a jury convicted a man in the 2019 murder of his ex-girlfriend on the city's north side. William Jenkins found guilty in the murder of Yolanda Moffitt-Santiago. This happened in a home near Central Avenue and East 37th Street. Witnesses told police that they were arguing before he shot her. His sentencing is now set for the end of this month.